Welcome to a new segment of Veearth YouTube channel. Myself, Vivek Kumar Jha. In this episode, I will be giving insights about Kolkata Knight Riders versus Mumbai Indians. I will cover pitch report, score prediction, playing 11, players to watch out for, and result prediction. This will help you pick a great team in Dream 11 or any other fantasy league. So, let's start. The much-awaited clash between the two heavyweights, Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders, will be played today evening at the Sheikh Zayed Stadium, Abu Dhabi. There is a lot of expectation amongst fans, and this match is expected to be a run fest. Both Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders are pedigree teams. Mumbai Indians is the most successful team in the IPL, winning the IPL in 2013, 15, 17 and 19. Kolkata Knight Riders, on the other hand, has won the trophy twice in 2012 and 2014. The pitch at the Sheikh Zayed Stadium has an average run rate of 7 per over, which means anything above 150 will be a par score. Highest run chase recorded so far has been 161 runs. The highest score put up there has been 225 for 7. Traditionally, it is a batsman-friendly track, but has little bit in it for spinners and medium pacers as well. With the dew factor coming into play in the second inning, the team winning the toss should opt to field first. The temperature is expected to hover around 35 degrees Celsius mark. There is no chances of rain, though the humidity levels are expected to be quite high. Mumbai Indians, after tasting defeat in their first match against their arch rivals Chennai Super Kings, Mumbai Indians need to rethink their strategy a bit. With Hardeep Pandya not bowling due to the medical issues, their bowling cupboard look bare. KKR has invested in youth and have a number of exciting young players who can change the fate of this team. Players like Subman Gill, Shivam Mavi, Nagarkoti, P. Krishna are all players who can change the course of a match with their sheer performance. Since this is their first match of the IPL 2020, KKR will probably not tinker much and their coach Brendan McCullum would like to kick off with a win. Rohit Sharma, for his explosive batting and the way he dominates the opposition attacks. Ishan Kishan, for his Sehwag-like tendency to score at breakneck speed up the order and providing a platform for others to take off. Pollard, to take wickets with this friendly military medium type of bowling which soothes the opposition batsmen into overconfidence and poor shot selection. Andre Russell, with his ability to bowl with fire and hostility and to tear down any attack with his explosive shot making. Sunil Narayan, with his exceptional ability of flight and spin and economical bowling and his special talent in opening the batting and scoring at will. Nagarkoti was a star in the Under-19 World Cup he played along with Subnam Gill and Prithvi Shaw. He impressed everyone with his ability to bowl above 140 km per hour at that young age. Unfortunately, he missed out nearly 2 years due to the injury. This is his acid test that will make or break him. He is raring to go and prove his worth. I feel he will be a tough bowler for the opponents to face. The players from each side who can change the course of the match are Rohit Sharma, the hitman for Mumbai Indians due to his peerless stroke play and ability to demolish bowling attacks. Demolition man Andre Russell with his astounding power hitting and hostile bowling. When in mood, this man can win a match on his own. Looking forward to a nail-biting match, I back KKR come out on the top of this contest. This article was originally written by Mr. Rajesh Kashyap, Wearth member. If you like this video, then please hit that like button and do comment your prediction and playing 11. We will come back for the next match of Kings 11 Punjab versus RCB. Till then, watch our other videos. Thank you.